So we're down here in the quarantine room in the basement of River Journey. And this is an area that we keep a lot of animals that they may be quarantined, you know, they may be coming in from the ocean or from another aquarium. And we have to make sure that they're healthy before introducing them to the rest of our animals. In this case, we have a small group of chain cat sharks that I have kind of as a trial to see how they would do with that biofluorescence that we've looked at before. So I have them off exhibit and they started laying eggs. The sharks that are the adults, they're only around 12 to 14 inches, but they're already full adults and laying eggs. The eggs generally hatch in 8 to 12 months. Ours took at the lower end of that, around 8 or 9 months. The female shark came out totally self-sufficient, ready to be on her own. The baby shark is only 3 inches long. This is a shark species that I've really never worked with. Getting the adult group in, they were around 5 inches long, and those were the first sharks of this species that I had worked with. At that size, they're very easy to take care of. They were eating food like I'm used to dealing with the epaulette sharks, the more tropical species, but you know, very similar food requirements and diet. This shark being so tiny is going to be unique on its diet in that we'll be dicing up small foods, whereas you know the epaulette sharks and the coral cat sharks that we've taken care of as babies, they're ready to go on much bigger food from the start. Taking care of a new baby shark, it can be nerve-wracking, of course. It's a brand new fragile baby animal. We don't entirely know, you know, when it's going to start eating or how much it should eat. So kind of getting over that first hurdle of beginning to take food really makes you feel a lot better. Seeing reproduction in our elasmobranchs, that's always a very good sign. You know that your animals are, they're healthy, they're comfortable in their environment, and they're happy with their tank mates. So you know you have a decent ratio of males to females. You know they're comfortable with the size of their environment and with their diet. So having reproduction successfully like this fertile egg that we had, you know that your adults are healthy and happy.